once again, like many others, I want to congratulate Professor Lee for organizing this event. A pleasure to share this evening of music and dance with you. And according to Ba Gua, I think Professor Lee has chosen a very good day. So for today, May 27th, Ba Gua says, good. It will follow by bad. What's good is for rituals, meeting friends, going out, hairdressing, and seeking medical advice, starting business. So these are the typical things the Ba Gua will tell you according to every day of the year. Now the bad thing, maybe I'll mention just a little bit, is avoid digging ditches. I'm sure not many of you would need to worry about that. And it would be a good excuse to tell your wife if you have to do that job. Another thing would be to not to wear morning clothes. So these are one of the few things that for centuries the Chinese scholars and philosophers had accumulated in Ba Gua, all these for telling what to do. It is a conglomeration of Taoism, of Confucianism, and Book of I Ching, everything pulled together. So what interests me is that might I be able to apply those principles on music? Now, Ba means eight. Ba means symbols. So this would be one symbol. It could be called a trigram, because there are three lines. It could be three solid lines, and it could be a broken line. So there are eight of these. You see there are two circles of the Ba Gua here. There's the inner circle, that's the one usually used by Ba Gua. And the outer circle would be used by Book of I Ching. Now it's often that you combine these two symbols. So 8 times 8 is 64. So there are 64 outcome of description. Mainly, it deals with the outer circle would deal with nature, perhaps. The inner circle might deal with humanity. So you need two to describe a situation. It's like a yin and yang, both opposite, but you both need to exist, like man and woman and civilization. So what occurred to me might be, what my music has to do, can I apply this to music? So what I thought might be, I'll use the top symbol here, say, this is actually the symbol of heaven, all solid light. And this is the symbol of earth, which is all broken lines. So I thought, maybe if I apply this to a melody, and then this portion to a time unit. So because in music, you need both to exist. You can't just have the frequency of the tone, but with no time, you couldn't hear the notes. Or if you just have the time and no frequency, you couldn't hear the notes either. So basically, I assign this as melody, this as rhythm. So to make it simple, I thought maybe I'll try using a whole step for the solid line, like do, re, the whole step. And for the broken line, it would be a semitone, that is like the adjacent note on the piano, like mi, fa, a smaller note. So this might sound like do, re, mi, or mi, re. And then to apply the rhythm, this would be, I assign a long note, the dash would be long, short, long. The ta, ta, ta. So it would be mi, re, do, mi, re, do. So to take that rhythm, it's like three movements. You wouldn't think that would associate with heaven. But that would be the principle.
that are used to generate tones. This is by no means the only way. I'm just trying to see if there's some inspiration for melodies. Now I will put this diagram aside and show you the instrument I built relating to Ba Gua. Just remember there are 8 sets of hexagram or 2 sets of trigrams. I'm going to play 8 phrases relating to these sounds in clockwise fashion. So I can move this. Maybe put it here. On the instrument. Now, of course, it is octagonal. There are 8 sides to it. In the front, I call it the yang side. It's a positive side. And there are 8 vertical strings. The 8 numbers, 8, of course, correspond to the Ba Gua. There are 8 symbols. These strings are being amplified. And this side represents the brighter side. I painted in gold. If you go to the back, it will be painted in black. And that is the yin side. And corresponding to that is the horizontal strings. And they are tuned to microtones. So these are the tones even between the piano keys, rather distant. Let me turn on that. Human conditions. And a lot of it is defining moment of our life. So, and I'm interested in exploring the decision by temptation. So, if you could imagine that this octagonal shape is a web by the spine, and the person like me, dressed in white, which is rather, I would say, rather supposed to be innocent and naive and kind of full of myself. And I come along, play the guitar, see this instrument, and it's attractive. And the lady playing the piano, who's my wife, Alice, she lure me into the web. And of course, that would be the moment of a defining moment of our life. And that, I think, is the essence of the Ba Gua. And you see what happened. So, if I now invite Alice, the pianist, on stage.